softly, but I am the metal that you hear.